We're at 336 Beechwood Drive here in Burbank. I'm in through the 3-inch clean out next to the master bedroom. I'm out approximately 142 feet. What you're looking at right here, this is the city connection. I just ran a little water in the line just to help me get the camera passed. But we're at the city connection in the middle of the street. I'm going to pull back the camera. We're going to look at the condition of the line. You're going to see some sections where there's moderate to heavy root intrusions in the clay main line at the joints. I'm going to recommend that the line gets hydrojetted and then reinspected to make sure everything's been cleared out.